works today, so sitting on the opposite side of the field, basically just kind of an observation this morning. It'll probably be a short set, but they could still walk by here, and a doe's not safe this morning either. It's about 51 degrees, pretty foggy, so I can't see over into my food plot right now. That's basically where the fog's at. It's just covering my food plot, so I can't see, but I've got a cell camera over there. Oh, I don't think there's any deer over there yet. But I'm just gonna sit here this morning and kind of watch. I got a northeast wind, which is really bad for this spot where I hunt, so I think it's supposed to turn like southeast this evening, and I'll be in the White Oaks this evening. I got a little better opportunity probably. But right now, it's a day off work, and I'm not gonna sit in the house. I'm gonna sit in a tree. Stick with me, man. We'll see what happens. next. I just put a little meat in the freezer. And them guys were on me before I even had a clue. They were 15 yards from me before I heard them. A couple of young ones, which makes really good meat. If they'd have been any older and smarter, I'd have been in trouble, because I forgot when I stood up, I dropped my phone. It hit the ground and spooked him a little bit, but put a good shot on her, so. Shouldn't be any trouble finding her. Well, you're watching Missouri Ridge Runners, and that's how we get it done right there. Bowtech, gold tips, whackers, meat in the freezer. My legs are shaking. I can't believe I got a little bit of excitement. Well, if I didn't get any excitement out of shooting them, what fun would it be, huh? Now I just wish I had my gadget to pick my phone up. I'm gonna sit in here a little bit longer though. It's early. I said I dropped my phone, so I don't know. I think it's like 7 o'clock. But that was pretty sweet. I think we're gonna have a fairly short track job, I hope. Trying to kind of find my arrow. I thought it completely passed through, but may have been hanging out the other side a little bit. No, regardless, we got a lethal shot, I'll guarantee you. Whoop. Got everything. Everything on my back. I just want to find it, and then I'll put everything up. Come back. See how far it got. I may want to holler for some help. I'm too stinking old. I think a little thing run underneath this cedar tree right here, so I'm going to go around. Like I said, I'm trying to find my arrow. I'd like to have it back. But I think I heard a pile up down here anyway, so. I may find my arrow in the next few days when I come in here with that Luminox still on. and still last. It was a brand new Luminox, so it'll last several hours before it dies. And we'll keep on the, oh, I see it. Didn't make it very far. The arrow may have zinged through and be in the next county. Usually you'll find them on the blood trail, but in this case, oh, yep, right there it is. Still intact. Right there's the old gold tip and Luminox whacker, and there lays my prize. All right, folks, here she is. I don't know if you can see that swacker hole, but that's why I shoot them. Went right through the shoulder on the opposite side. I'm pretty sure we got a hard shot. Got the old Round Max Bowtech, gold tip barrels, swacker broadheads, Luminox. It was a beautiful morning in the woods. Thank you, Lord, for letting me do what I do. Guys, stick with us, Missouri Ridge Runners. We're just getting started this year in Missouri.